Hi, welcome to this Canon survey support tutorial. In this video, we are going to show you how to scan with your PIXMA printer to a Mac computer using the Canon IJ Scan Utility software. On a Mac computer, click on the Go tab at the top of the main menu, then click on Applications, then Canon Utilities, and find the IJ Scan Utility folder. If you cannot find the software in the search results, you may need to reinstall the printer to include the IJ Scan Utility software with the full installation of the driver package. Please be aware that some of the most recent PIXMA models need no specific driver to work on a Mac computer, and they function only with the Apple native AirPrint technology. For the printer models that work only with AirPrint, you will need to download the IJ Scan Utility Lite that can be found in the software section of your model support page. Once the software has been installed, lift the cover and place the document face down on the flattened glass. Make sure to align the document using the arrow sign on the left back corner. The top of the document should be aligned with the left side of the glass. In case you are using a scanner with an automatic document feeder, or ADF, you can load the paper on the ADF face up. You should hear a soft beep when the document has been inserted correctly. On the IJ Scan Utility software, under product name, select the model of your printer from the drop-down menu. Next, click on Settings in the lower right-hand corner of the IJ Utility window and a new screen will open. For the purpose of this video, we will show you how to scan using the Document Scan button located on the left-hand side of the setting dialog box. By using this option, you will be able to control many useful settings, such as scan multiple pages and scan resolution. The first thing to consider is where you want your scan to be saved in the computer. In the bottom half of the dialog box, under the Save Settings section, select the destination folder by clicking Save in the drop-down menu. Then you should select the software with which to open your scan. We recommend using Safari. You can do that by clicking on Open with an application, under Application Settings, and selecting Safari from the drop-down menu. Finally, if you're scanning multiple pages and wish to scan all pages of your document into a single file, you can select PDF Multiple Pages under Data Format. In addition, some models have the ability to automatically scan both sides of the document loaded in the ADF. To enable this feature, select Document ADF Platen under the Select Source. Once you're done with the settings, you can click OK to return to the main IJ Scan Utility screen. Now you can click on Document to scan with the selected settings. For more scanning features, please read your product's user manual, which can be downloaded from the Canon website. We hope this video has been useful. Thank you for watching.